What up, guys? It's your boy Trey, and today I'm gonna teach you how to draw Michelangelo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Yeah, Mikey is my favorite Ninja Turtle, so please put down below, whatever, comment down below, and tell me who's your favorite Ninja Turtle. So you're gonna be doing a circle like this. Sorry, I done that. So you're gonna do a circle like that, and then you're gonna make a line going like this, kind of like a beak. Yeah. Then I'm going to color the beak. Color inside that little circle right there. Then we're gonna make another circle. And then you're gonna make another beak. And then of course, color it in. Then you're gonna make a square around this guy. Then, if you will like, kind of make a thing going down like that. Then you're gonna go, and make a little chin. Then, you're gonna make a little thing like that. Then make a kind of like a rainbow going that way. Sorry, that noise is my sister. And then you have this. So when you're done with that, you're gonna do two things for your shell. This is a shell. Then you're gonna leave that open space up. So for his belt. So when you do the belt, you're gonna make two lines going right there. Then you're gonna make kind of going back like that. So when it goes back, you're gonna make a line going up. Make it like a C. Then like that, you're gonna kind of make a D. Then after that, you're gonna make that. So you're gonna have to go like that. Then make a line. After you make that line, you're gonna make two lines going down like that, of course. After you do that, you're gonna make another one line. They're gonna make like a little toast right away. Then you're gonna make like kind of like a hammer because that's his thumb right there. Then you're gonna make his arm going like that. So like his arm, it's not a little arm. His arm is literally going like this. Okay? Not a little one. Then you're gonna make that. So when you make that, you're gonna make kind of like a Sharpie thing going down like that. So when you make that sharp thing right there, you're gonna make his legs going like that. So in that, you're gonna make his neck. And that's how you make Michelangelo. So please put a like button, subscribe, and see y'all guys next time. Bam! My tablet failed. Bam!